Royal St. George's, 1985, the final day. Sandy Lyle is trailing leader David Graham by two shots as he plays the 508 yards par 5 14th. He's hit his third to the edge of the green, but is still 18 yards from the hole. Two putts needed for par. Oh, but the Scot rolls it in for a birdie. He closes in on the leader. Another golden moment from the Open.